I don't tolerate it. And I would expect the same thing if I was caught doing something. We watch our own just like we watch regular players. And our commands are tools.
Or what?
Man, I don't know. They're definitely hacking. But
if you ever see them again, try to contact me or another moderator and let them know. I didn't know this hack existed. I would be more than willing to take them down, though.
What's the point of doing that?
Because they're trash. All hackers are trash. Anybody who tells you what's wrong to call a hacker trash, they're defending a hacker, and that's almost as bad. Hackers are trash. Trash is not a bad thing to call them. Skill would be a bad thing to call them. There's worse words in the dictionary to call them. Trust me. I know. I have quite a vocabulary. And it's not out of anger. It's because these people, they get a thrill. They like to crack a grin every time they're using their trash hacks and flying around, or boost jumping over the top of you, or slow fall gliding, Like, I watched this dude one hit dig half a tower down. Killing their own partners. They got a friendly fire deactivation thing where they can just turn around and start killing their own partner. I don't tolerate it. And I shouldn't, because I'm a mod. I'm supposed to take players like that out. And the thing is, we have two different kinds of warnings we can give you. We can give you an official lifeboat warning, which shows red letters on your screen, indicating that you've been, caught doing something illegitimate. And basically, if you have the comprehension of a 6-year-old, you understand that you already know you're hacking. Anybody that's 6 and up is smart enough to know what they're doing is wrong and that they're cheating. By the time you're 6 to 10, you're smart enough to use hacks. Some people a little bit younger sometimes. It's not very often you see a 4 or 5-year-old actually hacking Minecraft. But, by the time they're around 5, 6 years old, they're getting to this point where they're smart enough they could actually figure it out. Usually it's around 12 or 13 years old, but there are some that are older than that. But the thing is, they know what they're doing is wrong, and when they're playing the game and they get those red letters on their screen saying they've been detected doing something suspicious, and they're stupid enough to keep on doing it.
I thought it was yellow that says that we detected something suspicious.
No. I mean, if you want to, you can get on the game with me and I'll send you a warning. It doesn't stay on your profile. It's literally just a temporary thing that you know. I mean, I'm on my way to.
I already saw the warning. Remember the other day he did it? Well, I thought the warnings were yellow because that's why I saw most letters.
Really? Huh.
Yeah.
I do.
When you see this warning pop up on your screen, and you keep on playing, and then you get banned, it's whenever you get banned when you finally realize, hey, a moderator was warning you.
Yeah.
A lot of them will quit hacking.
Because usually, what I've been getting, because there are many times, I would get a yellow message that says, we detected suspicious, and it was yellow.
It's supposed to be red, and we obviously need to fix the warning to where it shows you what we're saying, what we're warning you for.